Aloha everybody, this is Beth of Cooking and Crafting. Today we are making one pot cheeseburger casserole.
It's YouTube's best for creative things. It's cooking and crafting.
Hey kids.
I have some 80-20 hamburger in there. So I'm not going to be adding in any oil, but we're going to also add in one onion that's been diced. And we're just going to cook this until the hamburger is no longer pink. And then we're going to dump out the excess oil. Salt and pepper to your heart's desire. Now we're just going to go ahead and dump it, everything in at the same time. We need 28 ounces of diced tomatoes that have been undrained. 8 ounces of tomato sauce. 2 cups of chicken broth. And I'm not going to be using as much pasta as this calls for. So I'm not going to add in the 2 cups of water that this calls for. This is 1/4 cup of ketchup and a tablespoon of Dijon mustard. And then 1 pound of pasta. I'm using elbow. You can use rotini. Actually, pretty much anything that you want. So we're just going to go ahead and we're going to bring this to a boil. I'm going to cover it. Once it comes to a boil, I am going to reduce the heat and let it simmer until the pasta is cooked through, 13 to 16 minutes. And there you go, all in one pot. How lovely is that? All right, so that's done. And now we are going to add 2 cups of cheddar cheese to this. And then just cover it, and the heat itself will take care of heating it. So there you go, one pot cheeseburger casserole. Enjoy. This is super delicious. I hope you give it a try. If you do, let me know in the comments below. Do you have any requests? Please let me know as well in the comments below. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up for this video. I would surely appreciate it. I come out with videos on Mondays and Thursdays, so if you have not subscribed, please do so. That way you can be kept up to date with the videos that I come out with every week. Thanks. Bye.